stated capture of at least two pilots, one of them being Wing Commander Abhinandan, and the fact that the second pilot who was captured was shifted and admitted to CMH. Thirdly, certain official statements made by the DGISPR also corroborate the IAF stand. In his initial statement on 27th Feb, DGISPR categorically said three pilots, one in custody and two in the area. Subsequently, DGISPR also stated on camera in a press conference that they had two pilots, one in custody and the other admitted to the hospital and was being given treatment. The same was also corroborated by the statement by Pakistan Prime Minister on camera, also indicating that more than one pilot were involved. All of these conclusively prove that a total of two aircraft had gone down that day in the same area, separated by about 1 to 1.5 minutes of time. Analysis of electronic emissions have shown that aircraft picked up by LNT intercept from AVACS and radio transcripts indicated F-16s in the area directly in front of Abhinandan's aircraft. If you could show the slide. This is also the radar image where you see that in the red circle is there are three of these aircraft, two green lines and the third one is not having a line. These are the three F-16s, and the aircraft in green on the right, which is in the blue circle, is Abhinandan's aircraft. This is the radar picture at that point in time. And if we see the second picture immediately after, there is no aircraft in that place which was first, the track which was there earlier in the earlier picture. And so we can conclusively say that Indian Air Force has achieved its objectives of successfully striking the terrorist camp at Balakot and thwarting the PAF attack against our military installations, while PAF was unable to achieve its military objectives. There is no doubt that two aircraft went down in the aerial engagement on 27th, one of which was Bison, while the other was F-16 of PAF, conclusively identified through its electronic signature and radio transcripts. What has been stated here today is sufficient to prove that PAF has lost an F-16 on 27th February. IAF has more credible information and evidence that is clearly indicative of the fact that Pakistan has lost one F-16 in the air action on 27th February 19. However, due to security and confidentiality concerns, we are restricting the information being shared in public domain. Thank you. Jai Hind. The training camp of Jaish-e-Mohammed in Balakot, the non-military preemptive action.
तो चलिए इस वक्त की बड़ी खबर हम आपको बता दें. भारतीय वायुसेना ने F-16 मार गिराए जाने के सबूत दिए हैं. इससे पहले पाकिस्तान ये झूठा क्लेम कर रहा था कि पहले तो उसने ये कहा कि F-16 इन्वॉल्व नहीं था, फिर उसने ये कहा कि F-16 को मार नहीं गिराया गया था. लेकिन भारत लगातार कैटेगोरिकली भारतीय वायुसेना ये कह रही थी कि जी हां, इस ऑपरेशन में F-16 इन्वॉल्व था. इट वॉज नॉट जस्ट इन्वॉल्व, हमने मार गिराया गया, और उसके मार गिराए जाने के सबूत इस वक्त भारतीय वायुसेना ने दिए हैं.